Here's today's Remy Quick Tech Tip, TS-042. I am back again to talk about Ford. This time it's the model years 1999 to 2003 for the Excursion and Super Duty F-Series pickup. What you may experience with these vehicles is a condition where the starter stays engaged after releasing the key from the start position, or repeated failures, or also a sticking ignition lock cylinder. We have found that these symptoms may be caused by the following. There's four of them. One, the ignition lock cylinder is binding and not fully returning from the start position to the run position. Two, there is a short circuit on the starter relay circuit. Three, there is a sticking starter relay. Or four, there is an internal short in the power distribution junction box. Now, if any of these conditions are present, inspect the flywheel and starter for any damage. You also may want to inspect the starter circuit and the power distribution box for any shorts and verify that the ignition lock cylinder is functioning properly. You need further information, consult Ford Technical Service Bulletin Number